Two votes, Rudy. Two votes, Ethan. I'll read the last vote. Second person voted out of the Saboga tribe. Rudy, you need to bring your torch. Rudy, the tribe.
Stephanie, that's four votes, Stephanie. One vote, Desiree. Fifth person voted out of survivor. Stephanie, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Stephanie, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Yao Man. Two votes, Yao Man. One vote, Cassandra. One vote left. Fifteenth person voted out, and the ninth member of our jury. Yao Man, would you bring me your torch? Yao Man, tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Good luck.
Eleventh person voted out of survivor, blood versus water. Laura, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Sorry. I love you. I'll come back for you.
Laura, for the second time, the tribe has spoken. Once again, you will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Good luck.
Love you.
Love you.
Anna, who is in trouble, is safe. Zeke, who is in trouble, is safe. Jay has immunity, he's safe. Ken has the immunity idol, thanks to David, he's safe. So six people will draw rocks. Will, Brett, Sunday, Adam, David and Jessica, one of you is about to go home after 30 days in Survivor by making the biggest move you can in this game, going to rocks.
Jeff, I think I'm gonna cry.
All right, $1 million rock draw. Black means you are out of this game. Reveal.
Oh, my God, Jessica.
Oh, Jessica.
Oh, so sorry, Jessica.
Sorry, Jessica. Sorry, Jessica. I didn't want to go to lunch. David did.
Oh, my God.
You played a great game.
You did
a
great game, Jessica.
Great job, Jess.
Jessica, I think it's more appropriate tonight to say the game has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Ciera,
Tyson will draw rocks. There are two black rocks in here. There is one white rock. Black means you are safe. White is the same as being voted out. You'll leave this tribe and head to Redemption Island. Are we clear? All right. Take one, please don't look at it. All right, white means you are going home, black means you are safe. Everybody put out your palm. And reveal. Katie has drawn the white rock. You're the 13th person out of this game. Grab your torch, head over.
Katie, want a hug? Dangerous move. Ballsy. Didn't think he had the balls to do that. That's your chair over there, one of those.
It's okay. Get him.
I'm not glaring at you.
Katie, you made a big move. Didn't work out. Tribe has spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. This is Rudy. Need to bring me your torch.
I don't blame her.
In this case, Kelly has spoken. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the vote. Fourteenth person voted out a survivor, Exile Island. Terry, could you bring me a torch? Terry, the tribe has spoken.
Thanks for the journey, you guys.
Eighth person voted out a survivor fan versus favorites, Amy. That's three, that's enough. You need to bring me a torch.
You're gonna have so much fun.
Amy, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, you guys.
I want to.
Julie, need to bring me a torch. Julie, the tribe has spoken.
Rope's on fire. Ciera, you gotta hurry. Danielle wins the challenge. Danielle stays in the game. Ciera becomes the sixth member of our jury. Ciera?
Yeah.
Tribe has spoken.
Alrighty.
It's time for you to go.
Bye, Ciera.